Hello everyone, my name is Rezaan Rahama. I am a Sudanese filmmaker and I currently live in Poland. I came to Poland in 2018 to study culture, media and society, and I graduated from the Polish Academy of Philosophy and Social Sciences. Sudan is the third largest country in Africa. It is known by its rich cultural heritage due to ethnic diversity. Moreover, Sudan is the land of ancient Nubian civilization with a history of more than 300,000 years ago. There are several hundreds of tribes in Sudan. Each has its own culture and traditions. Therefore, we as Sudanese people are always keen on showing our traditions and culture. I have always been passionate about filmmaking. Although I come from a medical background, nevertheless, I always found myself behind the camera, capturing some stories which reflect our unique cultural heritage. The first movie I made at the university in 2013, although it was made with basic resources, nevertheless, it caught the attention of the teachers at the university. It was screened in the cultural day and it won award, which inspired me to make more films. And the second movie, it was a short film. It was made in 2015. It was also made with basic resources. However, it was screened in local, international and international festival and it won several awards. And it inspired me to pursue a career in filmmaking. I am currently granted by Artists at Risk in an online residency hosted by Nośle Foundation, an art gallery in Krakow. The grant is funded by the city of Krakow to help me to develop my first long feature film, which I am planning to make in the near future.